an awkward situation, to put it mildly, and we'll learn more about it. Allen Crabb for three. Ed Davis tips it in. We'll see if it'll count.